Please. Hello everyone, Kirky here. Today we're back at it. We're playing WWE 2K17. This is part 16, I believe. So, yeah, they're starting us off with a show opening promo. I'm going to get out of the way here. Let's get started, guys. We're coming out with determination, stomping up the steps and everything. Look how angry I look. I've got something on my mind. We gotta see what we're going to get into here. This should be, well, I won't say interesting, but this should be something. We'll leave it at that. This should be something. Every time I come out to this ring, I want to throw up. I'm here to be the best, and having to wrestle in front of you every night makes me sick. If I can stand, or I can't stand, I can stand looking at any of you? I don't even know how any of you people put up with yourselves.
With his presence once more. He does look pretty determined. Let's listen in as he addresses the WWE Universe.
Before you go any further, you and me got something we need to clear up.
I'm sorry, can you speak a little louder? I was too busy listening to the electric crowd to understand the whiny dribble spilling out of your mouth. Seriously, it sounds like an orchestra of dogs singing for a bone. Come on, say your piece and let's get this over with already.
I came out here tonight to make things right. For once, I want to put our differences aside and speak man to man, superstar to superstar.
Are you done? Because I just learned to fall asleep with my eyes open. You really should warn anyone before you try to bore them to death. So, why don't I wake this crowd up by beating your ass and showing the WWE Universe why I'm the best ring performer in the WWE.
Very well put.
I think we heard enough out of you. You can talk all you want, but it doesn't mean anything in the WWE. The way we settle things inside this ring, one-on-one, you bring everything you've got and we'll see who's the better man is.
You're not ready for this. Where you're at, where I'm at, if you face me now, you're gonna get destroyed. You're gonna lose in a way that you can never recover from, and I don't want to do that to you. Oh! Oh, that son of a dog! Oh, I was not expecting this! This is bad! Screw you, Rocky! I'm not through with you! You wanna friggin' make fun of me? Make a jackass out of me? You're gonna pay for that, Rock! You're gonna pay for that big time! Ow. I was not expecting this to just come out into a fight. Just was not expecting that at all, and I don't think The Rock was ready for what he's been going to get. So yeah, as you can see, they've kept this rivalry going with us. Take that, Rocky. Take that. Kiss my ass on top of that. Give you one more for good measure. That was awesome. Let my stamina build back up a bit. Rock, you weren't ready for this. You can't hang with me, friend. Kick you right in the face. Stay the F down, man. Just stay the F down. Right across the chest. Get out of my face, Rock. You're not worth my time. I told you that once already. Referee, you know what I can do to you. There was no match. This was just a promo. The promo that... Well, I did not expect to turn that way. So that was fun. But this promo... Now leads me to a match later on. Actually, I'm facing John Cena later on. Yeah, here we are, like I said, against John Cena. Falls came anywhere because this is SmackDown. He threw me out of the damn ring. This is not a good start. He wants to make this Falls Count Anywhere worthwhile. I don't want to fight out here because I'm not a fan of this camera angle. It's too far back. Oh, I was going to say, hurry up and take that off there. No, I'm going to get hit. There I go. You know, if I get to put you on that, you're going through two monitors now, friend. I don't know why I ever take that off there, because I honestly still do not know how to put them on there. Move out of my way, Finkel. I don't know who that is. It's Timekeeper, obviously, but I have no idea who it is. Just where he's bald, he reminds me of Howard Finkel. This seems so weird, though. Oh! But this seems so weird having two events on SmackDown. I had nothing on Raw. They're putting me double work on SmackDown. I never noticed. I probably started off at full health because this game don't take stuff like that into account where I was in a fight earlier. Get off me, Cena. Okay, I gotta let my stamina build up for just half a second here. I'm going to get baseball bat out. Club him in the face! Well, he didn't swing like I had expected. False cannon anyway. They might as well just freaking put it as hardcore. It's basically the same thing. Let's go, Cena! Cena sucks! I love it. I love it. Yeah, I'm riling him up. It's like, come on, keep doing it. No, I couldn't move! That taunt went on forever! Yeah, damn right I reversed it and then jumped across his back. With my weight, that's not going to feel nice. Ugh. That's what I tried at the start of the match when you threw me out of the ring, John. Take this, Cena. Knee to the face. I love that move. Absolutely love it. It looks so damaging. Nope. 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 Damn you, Cena. Ugh. Them their camera changes. Screw you. I know I'm not getting this. He's only in the orange. But I'm just showing my domination over Cena right now. Ever since that win with The Rock, I've been energized, I've been electrified, and I became the most electrifying man in sports entertainment, you could say. Get up, Cena. Show me what you're worth! Kick from one ear to the other. Then a stunner to boot. I am not using a charge finisher. I want him to counter me. Actually, right now, he just lost it right there. He's done. RKO out of nowhere. One, two, kick out. Every time. Man, I'm burning through my stamina. My overall health bar is still in the green. My body's in the yellow. I gotta let this build back up to the blue. So many different colors. Half a rainbow here. Oh! Oh! There's a little bit of red in there now. I am really filling out the rainbow at this point. Back and forth, back and forth. 100 and 500. We'll set on your face. Oh, that didn't sound good, did it? All right, choke slam time. This is the only move I know where it is, because every game I use a choke slam, I put it on up. Just so I can remember where it is when I want to use it. A butt whooping with my butt, apparently. Well, that was a very awkwardly high jump. I got my stamina build up again, but I need him to counter. Yeah! Time for the Kirk Stomp! Boom! And for good measure, triple head bunch of doom! One! Two! Three, and it's over, guys! He's not getting up after that. One! Two! I thought I had him for sure. God damn you, Cena! I've been dominating you. Don't you take an ass kick in the whole match and then beat me with your damn five moves of doom. I can't take that. Nope, nope, nope. Ah, damn you. I couldn't get out. He's getting his five knuckle shuffle on me, which that means something completely different in the porn world. Ha! Boom. God damn, this is bad. This is bad. This is... No, 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 no! first one. I had a feeling there was going to be a second chance out of that, and I freaking got him. Oh, that makes me so, so happy. So, so happy. I'm just trying to make him counter. I don't want him countering my finisher. Stomp him in the back a few times. That'll make him counter. I'm going to get minus. There it is. You finally countered, but it was one of those auto counters. Dagnabbit. Now he's got two freaking counters built up. He won't use them because he's saving them for the finisher. Damn you, Cena. Damn you to damnation. Whoa. That wasn't where I thought it was going to be. I was expecting it over to the right, and it was way over there to the left. That's why I missed the first one. I barely got it on the second one. Oh! God damn this camera angle. That's what we're going to blame it on, the camera angle, like always. Come on. I have a signature. At least let me get that in. Come on. No. I've pissed Cena off. Oh my god, I've pissed Cena off. Oh, he's turning into Triple H. I can't counter these. I'm not even getting a prompt for it. And I don't know why. The game's stuttering and lagging. I don't like this. Come on. Oh, well, I got a prompt that time at least. But I get a prompt for the first one. There we go. Prompt for the third. I can't get up. He's hurting me in the worst ways with that damn thing. Oh my god. Oh my god, I've done nothing since getting out here. He has turned this match around in his favor. We've got to get this going back in our favor. We've just got to get this going back in our favor, guys. He's got his damn finisher build up again. I am right there for a second finisher. I wish I could use the yee-hee knee out here. Actually, the yee-hee knee I can use. Oh, he's got me back in the red. No. Dagnabbit. Well, that's a pin. Okay, I gotta pay attention, guys. Shit, I hit that way too early on the third one. God damn it. God damn you, Cena, with your damn five moves of doom. F you! He didn't use his five moves of doom, but that's not the point. I've never seen a little yellow thing in the circle before, and I was trying my hardest to hit that, and I was hitting way too early because of it. I should have just been focusing on kicking out. This isn't over, Cena. I'm going to remember this. We'll see you in the next one, guys. Oh my god, I'm getting taken out by The Rock even before this match starts. That's great. Going against Lunatic Fringe in case you didn't catch a glimpse of him there. Dean Ambers. But oh my god. Screw you, Rock. I'm going to be all yellow starting off. The first hit I take will put me in the orange. Okay, I've got my work cut out for me here. Oh, my head's in the orange. Okay, that's a little different. But I gotta get my act together here. And I'm sure you've noticed a common theme coming up with me. I am bad at kicking out of the pins lately. I don't know what it is. I'm usually better than that. But I don't know. I can beat and beat and dominate in a match. I get pinned once and I'm basically screwed, even if the bar is like this. I just can't understand why I'm not able to do anything with the pins lately. Not playing enough, so I think the problem. I'm playing like once every 10 days or so, making a video for you guys. So I'm not. I don't get a lot of pin attempts against me to keep used to it. I don't even know whether the thing's going to pop up half the time. That's almost a guaranteed miss on the very first thing. Nope. Damn you, Ambers. Nope. Damn it! I can't counter him! I don't need this! Too fast, too slow, I can never get just right. Come on. That hurts, you know. Oh, especially against my sensitive skin. True story. Oh my god, he is just decimating me already. Oh, you missed. He kind of fell like Family Guy style. Just right instant. Kick you in the face. Dean Ambrose gets blasted. Come on. What are you doing me? I pressed the move, or pressed A to do a grapple, and they just sat there taking some sort of seizure or something. How bad did The Rock hurt me? I'm not. Oh, great. I thought she was going to be over right there. This is so bad. It just goes to show you how rough I am with the pins lately. And I don't understand why. You guys have seen my earlier videos. Hopefully, maybe. Go check them out if you haven't. But I'm better than this. But not lately. Not lately. Oh, no. Nope. Nope. I countered that. Wow. Wow. Pick him up. Wow, I'm getting a lot of stutters. Did I get them both in? I got them both in. Boom. Nice. That should be a signature. Then we'll use the curse stomp. We're not ending it there. Oh, he used two things to get out. Knee to the knee. Oh, he actually grabbed on his knee. So it did contact with his knee. That's pretty cool. Get up, Ambrose. He's going to counter this. He's going to counter this. Triple. Mother effing headbutts. Of doom. Ugh. But it's not going to be enough to keep him down. This is just going to wear the resilience he likely has built up. Because I think... Okay. Or maybe not. I think most AI like that have the resilience thing on. So they can always get out of the first pin because it makes the bar much bigger. But wow, with the way things were going, I was not expecting to win that one, guys. You know what, guys? I think this right here is a good place to call this for the day. I mean, I've done a promo in two matches. That makes the three events I typically do for a video. And it'll make it a little bit shorter, so that's not all that bad. But yeah, in any case, as always, here's a little preview of what next match will be in the next video. First match of the next video, in any case, against Del Rio. So, if you happen to enjoy this video, as always, leave it a thumbs up. I'd really appreciate that. Lets me know that you care for this stuff and want to see more. And if you want to, you can follow me on Twitter, @Kirky. Subscribe here on YouTube, hit that little notification icon if you want to. And other than that, I have nothing else left to say except for see you later, guys, gals, and new YouTube pals. I'm Kirky. But of course, I'm always Kirky. Haha, see you later once again, guys.